nobody should ever forget that Ukraine is the only country on the European continent where people were shot and killed because they were waving European flags in Maidan 8 years ago. This creates a huge moral, political, and geopolitical stake for Europe. We cannot tell these people or the families of these people, you know, sorry, you were waving the wrong flags. They were waving the right flags, and they are suffering a war precisely because of that.